Hi, it's DeadlyTeaParty here, and thought I would show you one of the cool nail polishes I actually bought today. Bought another one. It was like a nice pink, glittery one, like dark pink glittery one. It's not too light pink, you know, but in the middle type thing. But anyway, about this nail polish, this holographic nail polish by Gerard. This was in the sale. It had a sale on with all the nail polishes. Some of the nail polishes, not all, but this one of them. Holographic nail polish, which is awesome looking. Oh, can't stop looking at it. But anyway, look at it move, the colours and all. Totally cool. But yeah, going out tomorrow, all day tomorrow, so I thought I'd see what kind of colour I'd have, you know, thought I'd go right and look about. Came across this. I was going to wear false nails, but since I put this on, I'm not going to take it off. Dry super quick, I mean mega quick. When you say super fast, it's like by the time I get the hairdryer to dry my nails, like practically are dry, but I just put the hairdryer to them just to make sure they are dry, just to so I don't get any smudges. But this is my holographic nail polish, it's awesome. When I'm out tomorrow, I'm going to try and get another bottle of it, because where I'm going there will be a super drug, so I'm very tempted to buy another nail polish. So here's the bottle. I was very unsure whether how it would turn out. I only paid £2 for it, so it didn't turn out at all, but I actually did. I'm quite surprised. Plus it is a good brand, so yeah. But there's holographic. So I'm going to try and get another bottle of this tomorrow, because I really like it, you know, it's really cool. So yep. So yeah. So yep.